Hi, it's Hirsch Wilson, and here's a quote for this week. It's by the American poet Marge Piercy, and she wrote, "I want to be with people who submerge in the task, who go into the fields to harvest and work in a row and pass the bags along, who are not parlor generals or field deserters, but move in a common rhythm when the food must come in or the fire be put out."